Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be showing you how I created this makeup look using Anastasia Beverly Hills Soft Glam Palette. And first of all, I'm starting with applying NARS Soft Matte Complete Concealer in a shade Vanilla all over my eyes with my Beauty Blender just as my eyeshadow base. So I'm just pressing it into my lids. And after that, to set it up, I'm using Too Faced Born This Way Setting Powder and I'm applying it with Mikasa E330 brush. So I'm just generously applying it all over my eyes to set out that concealer. And the first shade that I'm using is shade Tempera and I'm just applying it all over my eye. And then I'm taking shade Orange Soda, which will be my first transition shade, and I'm just making sure that I'm applying it very close to my brows and also blending all the edges. After that, I'm taking shade Burnt Orange and just applying it onto the first shade and blending out all of the edges and also making sure that I applied generous amount into my inner corner and also into my outer corner as well. Then I'm taking Mikasa brush E310 and a shade Mulberry and I'm just applying it in between my crease and also my lid. So you don't have to be very precise with the application because we will be blending out all of the edges. So this will really help when we cut our crease to have that pop of the color and to have the cut crease stand out. Then I'm applying a little bit more into my outer corner and I'm blending it out with the same brush that we used before. After that, I'm taking shade Cypress Amber and I'm just applying it into my outer V as well to smoke out that outer corner. And after that, I'm just blending out all of the edges to have the smooth transition between the shades. Now it's time to cut our crease and I'm using NARS Concealer and also Mikasa brush number E240. And this is a short shader brush, so you can see that it has short bristles and also it is very dense, so it helps a lot with cutting that crease and just applied it where I want it to go. So just take your time and slowly work it out and you'll have a perfect cut crease. After that, I'm taking shade Bronze and with the same brush, I'm just applying it all over that concealer. So I didn't wet my brush because I wanted to see how these eyeshadows perform with a dry application. And after that, I wet my brush with a Fix Plus and you can see eyeshadow just pop out and they look so gorgeous and beautiful. So now I'm taking Mikasa brush E200 and also Mulberry shade and I'm just applying it to my outer corner and blending both shades together to have a smooth transition between my outer corner and my cut crease. And to smoke it out, I'm adding Cypress Amber to my outer corner and also blending it out to have a smooth transition. And you can see this really makes that outer corner smoked out and that bronze shade really pop. And after that, I'm just blending all of the edges. And now I'm taking Nivea Cleansing Wipes to clean my under eye and also that outer corner. And then I'm taking Morphe brush E36 and I'm start applying Burnt Orange shade underneath my lower lash line. And I'm also connecting my lower lash line with that outer corner to have a smooth transition. And for my inner corner highlight, I'm using brand new Anastasia Beverly Hills and I'm Razzy highlighter. This highlighter is so gorgeous. I really love the shade of it and it's also so pigmented and so beautiful. I'm just using brush by Morphe, which is E36, and I'm just generously applying it into my inner corners. And I'm also using it as my brow bone highlighter. And this is my finished look. I really hope that you like it. I'll be posting another video shortly showing you how I created this full face of glam. So stay tuned for that and I will see you in my next one. Bye bye!